in a picture. It's a thrilling time, actually. I'm a musician and I'm an electrical engineer. China has perfect electrical engineers and perfect musicians like Germans. And music is coming close to energy. Why do I say that? I'm not stupid. The answer is very simple. Music is an international language. Nobody is able to understand. And actually, we are in a thrilling period of the development of the energy grids. And the energy itself, the process of transitioning into renewable energies, it's an international language because it's the time that the pure electrical engineer like me, for example, has to think about the future development of the society too. And so it brings the future perspective of our world together with the technical development of the future grids. And because of environmental issues, because of polycentric living structures, these energy grids have to be sustainable and environmental friendly. And that's what we are talking about in a coming language.